Hello friends, welcome to Bright Edge Educations. Here's the solution of H.C. Verma, Volume 1, Chapter 5, Laws of Motion, question number 13. Question is, the elevator shown in figure below is descending with an acceleration of 2 meter per second square. The mass of the block A is 0.5 kg. We have to find the force exerted by the block A on the block B kept in elevator. Now, for solving the acceleration, draw a free body diagram or also known as FBD of each block. First, we'll draw the FBD or free body diagram of block A, that is block that is kept of the block B. The free body diagram of block A looks like this. Downward mg, its own weight, and upward force is normal reaction. Because of the contact with a block B, net force ma downwards. Now, writing equations of motion, normal minus mg, that is n minus mg equals minus a, as we have assumed downward direction to be negative. Simplifying above equation for normal reaction, n equals m times g minus a, substituting the value of mass, that is m, equals half kg, acceleration due to gravity, that is g, equals 10 meter per second square, and acceleration of elevator to be 2 meter per second square. After solving, we get normal reaction to be 4 newtons. Therefore, normal reaction exerted on block A by block B is 4 newtons. Now, let us draw the FBD or free body diagram of other block, that is block B. Downward acting is its own weight, that is mg, and normal reaction force that occurs due to the contact of A, which also occurs downward in this case, S by applying Newton's third law of motion, which is for every action there is equal and opposite reaction, which implies that normal reaction exerted by B on A is equals to normal reaction exerted by A on B, A by B. Therefore, force exerted by A to B is normal reaction, that is 4 newtons. That's it. Hit like, share, and do subscribe our channel Bright Edge Educations for more educational videos every week. Thank you.